Sightland Sound in concert. Tonight's band, as you can probably see and I can feel, are one of the most amazing cult bands this country's seen for a long while. And seemingly, they grow day to day around the world. You'll know through the singles Market Square Heroes and Bunch and Judy and the new album Fugazi. This is the end of a world tour for In Sight, In Sound, and in concert it's Marillion!
Assassin! We'll be right back. use assassins anyway.
My friend!
Dedicated to the lovers who are also linking the parallel with the actor. This this is a song of the first album, and this is called Script for a Jester's Tour.
Sentiment and pride. sweet smile to plead the leg for the sun to right the rights, to right my wrongs, an epitaph to a broken dream, to exercise a silent scream, a scream that's born from did I gaze through perfection and examine the shadows on the other side of morning? And examine the shadows on the other side of morning. Promised wedding, now awake. Promised wedding, now awake.
This is where we shave the bone, oh so close. Do you remember, for those who have seen us before on the previous tour, there was a story regarding a song called The Web, which was about the relationship which split up. Now, If you can imagine standing for a gentleman in your local pub, and and of course, 6 months later, the ex-girlfriend has got to walk in with a new boyfriend. The ex-boyfriend is like one of like those rugby league captain types with like, do not mess on the forehead. Now, for the first 10-15 minutes of the conversation, it's just total bitch. I've got to watch my words here. Total bitch. And it's like, hello darling, it's a really nice leather coat you've got there. I wonder how much that cost. Wonder what you did for that. Now, when the boyfriend goes to the toilet for a wee wee, it's a case of the immaculate Polaroid photograph in front of her, and she freaks. Suspend her belts and stockings and don't panic. Leather thongs tied round the wrist to the bed. And like, it's one of those nasty photographs which upset a lot of people, especially people who watch the BBC. And as the boyfriend comes back from the toilet, you retrieve the photograph and place it once again back in your pocket. I'm really watching my words. And the girlfriend, of course, is very, very scared. I want to see it. And like, you watch. You walk outside the pub, and as you walk outside, you say, it's been great to see you again, still looking immaculately beautiful. And like, she is like, no, no. She's buying like various men's magazines, which we never buy, but we've heard about. The Reader's Wives column, searching for a year, looking for her photograph. Not this week, please. This is about the danger of taking such Polaroids, and this is about the nightmare, and this is called Incubus.
Tip.
perfection.
Thank you.
Thank you. This next track is the title track of our second album and also seems extremely relative to the vocal cords tonight. 6 weeks too much. This is simply known as Fugazi. No place for children.
Son watches father scan a picture he calls.
search your absent school friends while a generation digests high fiber ignorance, cowering behind curtains and the tapes of painted windows, decriminalize genocide. Provided door to door Belson. Light-infested heavens waiting. The season of the button. The penultimate migration. Radioactive perfume. Follow the fashion. Do you realize? Do you realize? This world is totally fugazi, and it is yours. She got.
Finish off.
The pain.